We often hear about genes only when something goes wrong, when mutations, mistakes made in the DNA sequence, cause a disease like cancer or cystic fibrosis. But what happens inside our cells that leads from a mutation in DNA to the physical symptoms of a disease? Why do some mutations cause positive outcomes or no change at all? To answer these questions, we take a closer look at how information flows from genes, to RNA, to proteins, to all the physical structures and processes that make up living things. You might ask yourself, what are the relationships between genes and proteins? This is such an important concept for biologists that we've dabbed at the Central Dogma. The Central Dogma essentially explains how biology works. The Central Dogma explains how the instruction in DNA are converted into proteins and the way this is done. First, the RNA polymerase reads the code in the DNA and turns it into messenger RNA. mRNA is very similar in structure to DNA except that it is single-stranded. The mRNA then leaves the nucleus and goes out to the cytoplasm of the cell. There it finds another set of proteins, and it's a large protein complex, made up of about 70 different proteins plus additional RNA molecules. This complex molecule is called the ribosome. The ribosome decodes the message that's on the mRNA and converts it into a protein. So, the Central Dogma explains this whole process from the stored code to a message to a protein, and the proteins are who do all the work.